I mean, you look like you got something to say.
Yeah, man. Let's get about some real snubs. You know, everyone can scroll through Twitter and see that Christian McCaffrey didn't make it. So let me give you some of that real shit. All right. Javon Hargrave, defensive tackle for the Eagles. I'll keep it nice, short, and simple. 10 sacks, he ranks second in pass rush win, which is behind Chris Jones and Aaron Donald if he qualified. You know who made it? Jonathan Allen with 7.5 sacks. Dexter Lawrence with 6.5 sacks. So I don't know what's going on, man. But the biggest sleeper, the biggest one, is Josh Sweat not making it, man. DeMarcus Lawrence made it with 6 sacks. If this is gonna be a Cowboy party, just say that.
I mean it is America voting for.
Didn't y'all get the most players in the Pro Bowl though?
Man, we also had the most alternates. They should have just gave it all 22. They just didn't want to do that.
They got a bunch of old lines.